as waves come right up towards the edge of the road, overtaking a lot of the beach, and in some spots of Galveston, also flooding the streets, as one gentleman says, you can expect.
It's part of being on the coast, you know, we can't complain. We know the risk we take by living here. If you live on the West End, you know you're going to be bugging out. You live somewhere in the city, you know you can ride it out at certain places.